Hola a todos.
¿Cómo están? My name is Isabela Bianco, I'm 22 years old.
My name is Alejandro Arias and I am 21 years old. We're from Caracas, Venezuela. We're architecture students from the Universidad Central de Venezuela. We're very interested in the slums, particularly of South America.
The slums are not a problem. They are a solution for families who cannot afford a house, generally because of economic problems.
Here in Venezuela, we have a lot of slums. Actually, more than 45% of the population in Caracas live in a slum, and they represent 25% of the surface of the city. Inside the slums, there are many houses, and between those houses, there are spaces that in some cases are just abandoned with a lot of trash and makes the community more insecure.
Another problem in Venezuela right now that we want to address here is the energy and water crisis. Currently, there is a rationing of water, and we rely on the government to provide water a few times a day. Also, we are experiencing rationing of electricity as well.
We want to propose an idea to try to solve those two problems, the slums and the energy and water crisis. Our idea is to take those abandoned spaces between the houses and through design and architecture, renovate them to make a public space for the community to enjoy. Those spaces will be constructed with economics or recycled materials, and at the same time, will collect water and generate energy from alternative sources.
We are basing this project from the idea that if you provide a community with a public space, this will be a catalyst for the community to develop for itself.
There are examples of this working in Colombia, Ecuador, and even here in Venezuela, there are examples in some slums. But we want to make this a little bit different. Not only we will create a public space for the community, but also it will make a sustainable space for them to grow.
We want to develop this idea in the slum La Vega, at the southwest of Caracas. We chose this place because we are currently making community service there for our university. It's a slum that we know has some problems, and there are spaces that we can renovate.
For example, in this space right here, what if we renovate it to make it a better public space where kids can play, or the community can gather together, and at the same time, how the architecture can generate alternative energy sources for them? Or in this space right here that is abandoned, we can apply the same principle, but it will adapt to the conditions of that specific space. And for example, it can have a multi-use court with bleachers, and a roof that will generate energy from the sun and collect water.
We would love if you could help us make this idea to reality.
Because it will help a community in need here in Caracas, but also it will show everyone else how they can help a community in another slum in any part of the world.
Muchas gracias.
Bye.